America and Japan are situated far apart, but we are united in our belief that freedom means dedication to the dignity, rights, and equality of man.
Thank you for the opportunity. Take care.
Very good.
Thank you very much.
Just getting comfortable.
Thank you.
And I want you to know, Mr. Chairman, how honored we are that you come to see us, that you want to collaborate and partner with us. And there's a lot we can do.
She is Yumiko, my special interpreter.
Thank you.
Good afternoon, fellow conservatives. I'm honored and privileged to be with you. In Japan, I work as a conservative political commentator. And thank you. And last year, we founded the Japanese Conservative Union. And I serve as the chairman. This is a very special opportunity given to me by Honorable Matt Schrapp, whom I respect very much. We share a common vision of spreading conservatism around the world.
That's all for my English for today.
Yeah. 60 年の長きにわたってアメリカと日本は日米同盟を結んできました。
For last 60 years, such a long time, US and Japan have an alliance.
世界史上稀に見る長い同盟関係です。
This is very rare in the historically and globally, this alliance has a long history.
しかし、2009年からこの同盟に危機が始まりました。
However, in the year of 2009,This alliance faced a big crisis.
それはアメリカ、日本ともに民主党の政権が生まれたからです。
That's the time when US and Japan birthed a democratic party.
両方とも非常に社会主義的な政党です。
Both countries are very socialistic country. I'm sorry, the party of the socialism.
それは福祉のばらまきと増税が中心でした。
They were focusing on tax increase and also giving entitlement, so-called free stuff.
そのため、そのためまずアメリカではオバマ大統領が G2 という構想を引っ提げてホワイトハウスに入りました。
And Obama, President Obama went into the White House.Bringing G2 vision and concept.
アメリカと中国の二国関係という意味です。
That means the relations between US and China.
中国は大きな錯覚をしました。
China made a big delusion.
アジアの暴れん坊になって南シナ海で今やりたい放題です。
So China became more rogue, mischievous country and doing whatever they want in Asian regions.
さらには中国の軍人は ハワイは俺たちの領土だと今言い出す始末です。
And even senior military people in China have a nerve to say that Hawaii is going to be our territories and they claim the land of Hawaii.
そしてアメリカの本土に対しサイバー攻撃という挑戦を仕掛けています。
And China is working hard to attack the cyber attack on the mainland of the United States.
日本でも沖縄の米軍基地の移設の大混乱の問題が起きました。
And actually, in Japan, in our country, we had a big issue such as confusion regarding the relocation of the U.S. military base in Okinawa, which is very critical to our national defense force.
その機に乗じて左翼がアメリカは沖縄から出ていけと言い出すようにもなりました。
And the leftists in Japan carried away saying, Get out of Okinawa, America.
そして今や沖縄本土は中国の領土だと中国は言い出す始末です。
And now China start to say that Okinawa is our territories too.
さらに北朝鮮は何度も何度もミサイル実験を繰り返します。
And North Korea has been repeating the missile test.
そして今やアメリカ本土を射程に置こうとしています。
And finally, North Korea is seriously working to include the mainland of the US as a target in their shooting range.
この7年間で日本、アジア、そしてアメリカの自由は脅かされました。
So this last 7 years, the freedom and safety of US and Japan and Asian countries became under the threat.
今こそ米日同盟をより強化し、そして世界に自由と平和を取り戻さなければいけません。
Now is the time that US and Japan alliance have to be strengthened and fortified to get back the freedom and liberty and peace in the world.
And 今こそアメリカと日本に強力な保守の政権が必要です。
Now is the time for Japan, US and Japan to have a strong, real conservative movement and administration.
そのための私の最初の結論は昨日のカーリー・フィオリーナと全く同じです。レーガン・ディナーの時の。
So that my first vision and conclusion that I came up withTotally same with the one that Carly Fiorina talked about it at yesterday's Reagan dinner.
それはヒラリー大統領の誕生は絶対に阻止しなければいけないということです。
We definitely have to block Hillary Clinton to be being elected to the office.
私は、昨年の春、友人のピーター・シュバイツァーが書いたクリントン・キャッシュという本を読みました。
Last spring, I read a book, Clinton Cash, which was written by Peter Schweitzer. He is my friend.
もう読んでない人はぜひ読んでください。
If you have not read it, please read. You should read it.
彼らの財団がどんな悪事を働いて金儲けをしたかが懸命に書いてあります。
The book describes very precisely to the details how Clinton Foundation got the money.By doing all more bad things.
Yeah. 私と JCU は彼の版権を手に入れて日本で翻訳して出版しました。
JCU and I have acquired the right to publish in Japan, so we translated into Japanese language and published in Japan.
数週間前です。
It was a week ago the book started to be in the bookstore.
Yeah. 今その本は日本で Amazon Japan のカテゴリー別のナンバーワン書籍です。
So we just found out that the book was became hit the best selling book in the one category of politics on Amazon bookstore.
歴史を紐解いてみると過去偉大なレーガン大統領と日本の中曽根首相がリーダーだった時、日米同盟は非常に緊密で両国に繁栄が生まれました。
Historically, when we see, we look it back, when the time when the great president Ronald Reagan and Prime Minister Yasuhiro Nakasone in Japan when they were in the office, US and Japan had a, enjoyed a good prosperous time and peace.
ソ連の封じ込めに成功しました。
We both worked together and succeeded in containing
ゴルバチョフの壁を引き倒しました。
Soviet Union and we broke the Mr. Gorbachev's wall.
やはり同じ価値観同士の国が深いつながりを持つというのは非常に大事なことです。
It's very, very crucial that for two of us who values the same, who have the same values, work.Hand in hand, which is going to be very, very powerful thing.
だから私は JCU を設立しました。
That's why I created and established JCU, Japanese Conservative Union.
再び日本、アジア、アメリカに輝きを取り戻すためです。
I created to bring back the brightness in America, Asian countries, and Japan. Thank you.
私の使命は ACU と連携して日本とアジアで保守をしっかり成長させることです。
My mission is partnering with ACU, American Conservative Union. We going to have a strong connections between conservatism in the US and Japan.
私の北極星は
The North Star that I always see is
ACU の創設者であるウィリアム・ F ・バックリーです。
The courage that Mr. William F. Buckley had, who was a founder of American Conservative Union.
最後英語でいきます。
So I want to conclude by my English.
Yeah. In 1981, Reagan told CPAC that our time is now. We will adoptThis seems as a mission statement, and we will take on the role of the beacon of light to the whole world. God bless the great nation of America. God bless Japan and those countries in Asia. And God bless the peace.Loving people of the world. Thank you very much for your kindness toward me. Thank you. Thank you.